The bridge across Ribanzoia have been directed to complete the project in the next 6 months. Nyanza Regional Coordinator Magu Mutindika said construction of the bridge structure should be done by mid-December this year to pave way for the tarmacking of the road.
Nyanza Regional Coordinator Magu Mutindika noted delay to finish construction of Ribanzoia Bridge has on several occasions led to transport interruptions along the highway that connects Ugunja and Ugenya sub-counties.
We will not allow any more delays on this project because the project was due to be complete in June and we are not getting the bridge ready for the residents, because you can see, as you have seen, there's a lot of inconveniences, especially on the side of transport. Some bigger vehicles cannot pass through here. They have to use the other side. So I expect by March, this bridge will be ready for use. And I think any time from that, the bridge will be commissioned by His Excellency the President.
Mutindika called on the contractors, consultants and the local administration to work together and deliver the project within newly revised time frame.
When the guinders have been laid, the covert, who is the main contractor, is supposed to come and put the deck. The deck is the tarmac, so that by March we are ready to use the road.
Through the Kenya Devolution Support Program, commissioned Jackson Aramandago, EGH.
Elsewhere, Uasin Gishu Governor Jackson Mandago has commissioned the Saina Kapseret Bridge in Kapseret Sub-County and Kaprorio Sepgoek Bridge in Moiben Sub-County to ensure farmers across the region get quick markets for their products and increase road linkages to enable farmers to get their produce to the markets when they are still fresh.
To enable our farmers access the markets in Eldoret and in the future enable our farmers to deliver their fresh produce to Eldoret International Airport, which is just across here.
The residents applauded the efforts made in constructing the two bridges as they will ease transportation in the region.
Kamimi nimefurahia, chumi niko na mboka. Niko na napenda mboka hapa sasa hata kupitisha mboka ngambo ile. Ndio itarajia imetusaidia sana.
Reporting for Lunchtime News, my name is Jelis Aladi.